hip-hop endorsement deals that went wrong. Endorsement deals often appear beneficial for brands, fans, and artists, offering widespread advertising and lucrative paychecks. However, these partnerships sometimes turn sour due to controversies. Jay-Z faced pressure to end his partnership with Barney's New York after racial profiling incidents at the store. Despite an apology from Barney's, Jay-Z has not terminated the deal, leaving many disappointed. While Jay-Z's partnership remains, other hip-hop endorsements have been abruptly ended due to controversies. Here are some notorious examples of such failed deals. In 2013, Rick Ross lost his Reebok endorsement due to controversial lyrics in the song U.O.E.N.O, which were criticized for promoting date rape. Public outcry continued despite Ross' apology. Lil Wayne faced backlash in 2013 for his offensive lyric in Future's Karate Chop remix that referenced Emmett Till. Consequently, PepsiCo ended their partnership, citing misalignment with their brand values. Mountain Dew pulled an ad directed by Tyler, the creator, in 2013 after it was accused of perpetuating racial stereotypes. Despite Tyler defending the ad, the outcry led to the deal's end. In 2002, Pepsi dropped Ludacris following Bill O'Reilly's call for a boycott over Ludacris' controversial lyrics. Ludacris later addressed the issue in his song, Number One Spot. Chris Brown lost endorsements from Wrigley's Gum and Got Milk. In 2009, after his assault incident with Rihanna, tarnishing his family-friendly image, T.I. has lost multiple deals due to legal troubles. General Motors dropped him in 2007 after serious gun charges, and later Axe body spray and Remy Martin severed ties following his drug possession arrest. Verizon ended their contract with Akon in 2007 after he controversially dry-humped a 14-year-old girl at a concert, also pulling out of Gwen Stefani's tour where Akon was the opening act. These incidents highlight how quickly endorsement deals can collapse when artists' actions clash with brand values, proving that even lucrative partnerships are fragile.